Hi friends, welcome to Navin Art Studio. In today's session, I am going to share with you 20 techniques about poster color paintings. I hope it will be useful for beginners. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Let's go to the video. So first one, surface. In the chart paper or cardboard, two sides will be there. One side rough surface, another one side smooth surface. So rough surface is best for paintings. Okay, so second thing, color palette. When you want to mix the colors, you can use color palette. Okay, next one, water containers. While you painting, two water containers you need. One for wash the brush, another one for mix the colors. So next one, wet on wet techniques. So wet on wet technique, it is nothing. You take the water you want to share on the surface. Okay. Before dry the water, you take the colors. What colors you need, you can apply. See, for example, I am taking this color. Before dry the color, see. Lightly you want, step by step you can do that. Okay. If you want to light colors, you add some water. You can make like this. Okay. So this is wet on wet techniques. So next one, wet on dry techniques. Like the same process, you want to draw on the dry surface. See, that same color I am going to shade it here. Wet on. Wet on dry surface. Next one, stippling techniques. So stippling is, you take a dry brush or wet brush, you touch in the color, see, like this. Just you take the colors, see, after you want to stippling there, just you want to stippling, see, like this. So like these methods you can use trees, grasses, flowers, some places. Like this, branches, like this, leaves, or step by step. So next one, spray techniques. You take the brush, you touch in the colors. Okay, so after, see this, just use this brush like this, see here. See, like this, you can make like the spray techniques. For spray technique, you can use like this brushes or waste toothbrushes also you can use. Next technique, a dabbing. You take any sponge or cotton cloth or any plastic covers, any papers also you can use. See, now I am taking this sponge. You touch in the colors like this. Okay. So as it is, you can see here, like this. You can make a beautiful grass, a flowers field, or any puppy field, any things you can use like this. This dabbing. Next one, a dry brush techniques. You take a dry brush, just you dip in the color, don't shade, just little bit in the edges only you want to take colors. See here, just you take touch the colors. Okay. Wherever you need like flowers, grasses, so you can apply that. See, suppose here like this, you need any flowers models or any some things, you can use like this. See here. Okay. Like this, dry brush. Next one, dark to light techniques. You take any colors, you add some waters. For examples, if you want to draw any sky, see here, like this, take dark color. Okay, so step by step you can make light colors. If you need light colors, you can add water, see, like this. Okay, so dark to light techniques. So next one, light to dark techniques. So like these techniques and all, you can use any grass field, poppy field places and all you can use. So that means first you want to do light colors, and step by step you want to increase the darkness, so it will be light to dark. Next one, a gradient techniques. So gradient techniques is lighter dark to light colors only. See here, first if you want to draw dark color, dark means orange. So next you can apply yellow with orange. You can make like orange and step by step. So next you can use yellow. So next you can use white with yellow. Okay. So that means a group of colors. Red, orange, yellow, light yellow. Okay. So this is gradient colors. Okay. So next one, coloring techniques. You take a brush. In one side, one edges you take one color. So in another one edges you can take another one colors. So in single brush, two colors you can take. See like this. See now as it is you can apply like this methods and all. You can use any leaves models or flowers or petals, anything you can use. See like this. See like this. Okay. So if you want to do like this, see here, bottom side dark colors, top side light colors, in middle places the two colors will mingle. So two colors techniques in single. Next technique, layer techniques. So for each pictures you can make three or four layers. So first layers you can make dark colors. See for example, if you want to draw any grass or trees, see like this, you can make dark base. So if you need dark colors, a green color with black color you can mix. See like this, you can make a dark layer, this base layer. Okay. So next one, this is first layer. Next one you can use green color only. You can use light green or dark green, you can make upside upon the colors, you can make like this. This is second layer. So if you need third layer, you can use yellow only. See like this, yellow color only you can take. See like this, upside. Okay, like that. So this is third layer. So next to fourth layer, highlight. If you need highlight, you can use white color and a little bit that third layer colors. You can use like the highlight. See like that. Some places only you can make like that. So you can make four layers or five layers, three layers. That is according to the pictures. Next one, erasing colors. So suppose if you draw any like mountain places, see here for examples, if you draw any like this mountain, okay, if you did any like mountains, you can erase the light colors. See, you take another one brush, you can erase the colors any one side, it will be look like a reflection. See like this, wherever you need you can erase the color lightly. Okay. So that is erasing techniques. So next one, paper white techniques. If you need any white colors, proper white color you need, means you can leave it as it is white colors without shading any colors. So like the techniques and all, you can use that mountain top of the mountain areas, water waves, like the places and all, you can leave it as it is white color, so it will be look like a real effect. Next one, while you painting or after painting you want clean the brush properly. So take the brush, just you touch that up to bottom, just you rinse the brush properly like this. Okay, you want to rinse the brush, at the same time you want to take the colors from like this. Okay, otherwise see here, you want to clean like this. If you do like that, that all colors it will come from the brush. See, like this you want to clean. So next one, reshape the brush. After clean the brush, you want to reshape the brush like this. So next one, brush holder. While you painting or after painting, you want to use brush holder. Always you want to keep your brush like this position only. Okay, don't keep like this positions. Okay, you want to keep always up down positions only you want to keep. Next one, you can use like this designer tape. They will call the paper tape also. If you need a proper border all sides, you can use like this tape. After painting, you can remove that. It will be look like a proper border. Okay. So that's all, friends. I have shared with you 20 techniques about poster color paintings. I hope it will be useful for beginners. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.